Vital signs stabilizing. Conditions in this cave support a microcosm of unique, possibly predatory life forms. Detecting an artificial structure somewhere in the region. Signal location uploaded to PDA. Integrating new PDA data.
Reached. Hull damage imminent.
New blueprint. Pioneer blueprint acquired. Integrated.
I thought it might get claustrophobic living underwater. Father feels it is. He'd tell me it was childish. But I stare out of the window and sometimes I think how lucky I am to see this world up close. Back on the island. Twice the length of a habitat compartment. Certainly, it's not all friendly. Most of the plant life is toxic. Learned that the hard way. But I've managed to coax some marble melons into growing indoors. And when they don't cover our dietary needs, well, we eat the fish themselves. It's a bit gross, but it's nothing they wouldn't do. I've been attempting to document my findings. Father approves. He says understanding is power, that the more we know about this planet, the more we can use it to our advantage. I'm just doing it because it's fun. It's not easy without proper equipment and network access, but the old-fashioned way, observing, taking notes, testing theories, shows me the world in a way a spectroscopic analysis never could. Lately, I've been watching the crab snakes. They ambush their prey as it tries to feed on the mushrooms they hide in. What they don't eat settles on the seabed, which fertilizes the mushrooms, which feeds the herbivores, and so the chain continues. Co-evolution gives me the fuzzies.
Aboard, Captain.
Acquired. Blueprint acquired.
We're already 200 meters below sea level. You want to go deeper?
Look around us, Chief. Water leaking through the hull, water outside the hatch. We're drowning real slow. If rescue arrives, whatever shot us down, it's gonna do it again and again until it's shut off. You see an off switch around here, Chief?
Why would it any more likely be half a kilometer down?
Your kid found something on the scanner. There's something down there. Something that shouldn't be.
You're mad!
I'm going all the same, and I've an idea you two are gonna follow. But if you do, be mindful. Your authority stopped at sea level.
Warning. Maximum depth reached. Hull damage imminent.
Emergency. Starvation imminent. Seek calorie intake immediately. Creature discovered. fabricator cooks small organisms while disposing of the skeletal structure, bodily fluids, and internal organs, thus rendering them safe for human consumption.
Son, there is always a pecking order. And in our world, money makes a hierarchy. I pay Maida a fraction of what I pay you, and you a fraction of what I pay me.
If money makes the hierarchy, why is Marguerite making the decisions?
We need her. We let her think what she likes, so long as she does what she's told.
What if she doesn't?
For enough money, she will. People always do.
Vital signs stabilizing. It may be prudent to separate work and leisure spaces to maximize productivity. Treat this space as your home, but never forget that it is not. Primary intake recommended. Vital signs stabilizing.
Sunbeam? You know Aurora. We're from a little transgov on the far side of Andromeda, and we have a saying there. There's no bad without the good, and no good without the bad. Sounds like you tasted a bunch of the former, but that only means you're overdue a whole lot of the latter. Might just be we're in. We're scanning for somewhere to park. We'll be in touch when we find it. Sunbeam out.
Intake recommended. Blueprint acquired.